boys and girls. I'll come back to peek over my shoulder while I mosey about in lifeless planet. Also occasionally ranting. Right now we have good
objective. I gotta find oxygen.
I can see it. Get to it. Yo. Yoink. Hello. Aren't they just handy? The occasional ranting happens when the other boys very coherently set up environment suddenly contains a very obvious puzzle which feels like a chore. So far it has happened once. And as long as they keep this pretty landscape and pretty soundtrack coming, I am almost not forgetting about it. Now that we've topped off the oxygen, we get to dig around a little bit more. Especially since it seems that the oxygen levels as well as other resources are not counted down in real time, but instead they are controlled by plot. So if I reach a certain spot, I guess it just starts ticking down. Hello. So it was like second of three collectibles, I think. I missed the text right now, but the first one was some sort of blue thingy. Show me. Ah, no, that one was science. Oh, it would be logged in science, but yeah, so that was the blue doodad. Now, quartz. Begging to fall down. Okay, it looks like we can't get up this way. So the only viable option is to go over here. Road, come on, listen to yourself. The path is blocked. Ooh, we have some doodad here.
Сегодня с земли в последний раз были доставлены люди, еда и медь. Но все это было потеряно. Вместо них до нас дошел только ослепительный громкий взрыв, содрогнувший почву, а пепел их останков развеялось. сделать их более сильными и мудрыми. И теперь здесь не будет по-другому. Я соберу научный совет. Так или иначе, мы должны найти способ вернуться домой. Наши запасы еды иссякают. Дети слабеют. Но мы выстоим. Выстоим, даже если мне самому придется вернуться в Россию и привезти сюда необходимые запасы.
You all need Borisov. So these torturous rock formations are not necessarily natural. These might be related to the experiments done on the other end. Oh, hello. Oh, five. So the blue ones are collectibles and others are just science, I guess.
It's time for some answers.
Because logic. Right, so this is the land of impaling roots, so we kind of have to stick on the green. Reasons. Yo. Based on our conduct here, I wouldn't necessarily disagree. More samples. Yuck. Land doesn't seem so bad. It's pretty good for this land. Okay, so there's supposed to be a path going from there to there. Oh, like, I see what happened here. Some magma bubbled up to the surface. Ravine. just me, or is the local sun setting? I don't think we want to be out after the nightfall. Just, you know, just the rules. Oh, I see a monolith.
I see a little monolith.
These are like raw crystals out here. Would be nice if I could collect these as well. But I think these seem to be just part of the environment. Is that frog smiling to us? Don't. Oh, we do have to push it, okay. I think we have to push it so that the plants can't hurt us. Or maybe we need a little boost to get up there. Are impaled themselves. I mean, they are stuck, I guess. That looks like a landmark. Building, oh my, and the building has the sort of arm that was broken off from the other one. To Anton, perhaps? Just checking.
That doesn't look safe.
You think? Should we go down first? If I go under it, will it drop on me? Better not.
To find a way to turn this on.
I mean, the button is right here. Just saying. But I don't want to push it yet. I want to check the doodads. Oh, okay. We need to operate the monolith, I think. So, I take it pushing the button does nothing? Okay, fair enough. that doesn't look safe either. If you ask me, whoa. Who is up there? Point one, that rock looks like a yurt. And point two, I swear I saw that darker spot there moving. Maybe it was just my paranoid peripheral vision. Yeah, I think that's it. Right there. Hello? Oh, these are the mineral bits that I need to put in. Yeah. So, take it, it's depleted. Yes. So let's check for your gas. Just can operate it with your bare hands now? Oh, okay. I need to put it down here. I thought that the arm was for safety. What's that in there? Okay. Gives me the sign when it's active. Woo! Green glue, yoink. Again, I guess the other bits are just redundancy in case you fuck up. That doesn't look safe. Okay, we do need to go there. Gotcha. Is it convenient that they put the fences right here? But I'm not mad. Whoa! I don't think I have enough to make that jump. Oh, but then again, that one is pretty far too. No! The jump between this and this is obvious, but what about the next one? No idea. No! Keep. No! Keep going. Shit. Okay, gloves are on. Come on! Why? Oh, should I burn it longer? I'm not sure. Let's try. No. Okay. I just need to time it right, I guess. Still not. Come on. To land on the foot of it and then keep pushing upward, maybe? Doesn't seem right. There's like a load in here. I think it might again be just a matter of timing. From certain point on, the repeated jetpacking no longer helps you, it seems. Well, fuck. Okay. So, where to next? Not up there. Not much is clear. So I would have to go downward. Doesn't seem that I have to get like down. The ground doesn't seem that inviting. So is it just a timing issue? I don't know. Okay, so it's possible to cushion yourself. Oh, wait. I think I got it. No, I didn't get it. Oops. So it's like, it's essentially a double jump. But what about triples? Oops. Yeah, okay. Good landing there. Now, just keep on going. Oh no, so after the second burn, or after the second boost, he will still start falling. that this one on the surface looks similar to the other jumpy thing, jumpy puzzle, but it's not. This one doesn't seem artificial. Okay, so is it a timing error? Nope. So I am making this jump because this platform is so much lower. That one is only a little bit lower. Right now I can't tell if I'm just doing it wrong, or if I'm actually missing the real solution here. Let's get a good view of you. No. Ooh, don't walk off from there. There's sprinting here. No. Just a second. Options. Move, look, jump, interact. So there is option to walk slower but not sprint. Zoom, we can zoom. At least I can't aim for this leg, arm, thing. And keep continuing on this location. Nope. But it doesn't look as if the ground is desirable. Let's try something different. Well, this is too high for the jump. Oh. Touché game. So, let's do that one. As if I'm missing a secondary booster. Definitely doesn't look as if I should be ending up moving on the ground. Okay, so this jump was a little bit longer. Nope. Still nothing. Shit. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. So if the jumps or if the burns are timed right, then he lands a little bit farther, but not that far. From there. Even if I make it to that one, the next one is still too far. Again, where first person you would be helpful because you would be able to assist distances a little bit better. Okay, this seems to be like the most straight trajectory. Like, if I keep looking up, maybe I can get higher. Yeah, this is still not working. To think that I am missing something after all. Can I push something perhaps? Oh wait, I have the robotic arm. Maybe I need to use that one somehow. Grab something, do something. Let's try. Ah no, I can't take it out. Okay, so the robotic arm seems to be context sensitive. This only with jetpack. No. Okay, I think I did the first boost too late. Since timing. Yeah, this was one of the far jumps again. So let's try it with this one. He just doesn't get enough altitude. Oh, of course, if I... okay. I think I might have an idea. So, if we aim for that bump over there, we might be able to maneuver our way back up, so we're not even aiming for the upper platform. Okay. That's probably not it. I'm gonna try a few times. In case that's the... No! That's coming off from your few times. Nope! Thank you. to be it. Yeah, he's still gonna fall too far down before he can get a foothold. Straight down is not even an option. Use like an extra crane here or something. Or dynamite. We could use one of those green goblets, globules. Camera is following us though. Like if we dive from here, then the camera isn't following us. But if I do something around that leg, then the camera is following us. So maybe that is the correct path after all. Let's see. No, too far. Still can't seem to land on the bump. We need a bat suit or something, a flying fox suit. No, still falling too far. Itself or something. Yeah. Okay, it seems that die will not trigger this out right now, so I am going to leave the game. We have a nice little save point here. For another day when my brain is more awoke, maybe, hopefully, I don't know. Anyway, thank you very much for watching.